We won the Asia Hospital Management Excellence Award in 2014, and we continue our VAP prevention project.
The VAP rates continue to decrease and remain low in recent 2 years.
VAP prevention project starts from education.